Argelander's house was a one-storied house with an attic. In 1888, Argelander's house was torn down. The post office was built in its place. There's a memorial board on the post office wall. It reminds us of a famous resident of a previous building, German astronomer F. Argelander.